I will revoke every Biden policy promoting the chemical castration and sexual mutilation of our youth. And ask Congress to send me a bill prohibiting child sexual mutilation in all 50 states. That should be easy. And we will keep men out of women's sports. Right?